Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a donation form in WordPress. So you need to collect some donations. Formidable Forms makes it easy, whether it's from credit cards, PayPal, or even banks. Let's get started. Once you've got the Formidable Forms Pro plugin installed, click Forms. Formidable has a huge number of templates to get started, and we'll use one called Charitable Donation under the Nonprofit section. You'll see here it collects info about the donor and the donation itself. We'll make some small changes, but first, let's make sure we can actually collect payments. Go to your Formidable add-ons and make sure that both PayPal and Stripe are installed and activated. PayPal is obviously PayPal, and Stripe will collect both credit card payments and ACH bank transfers if you so desire. You will need to create accounts with both PayPal and Stripe if you haven't already done so, so pause the video here and do it. They're both easy and free to create. With those accounts created, go to Formidable's global settings. Because those two add-ons for payment processors have been activated, you'll see settings for both on the side. Put in your email for your PayPal account and the URL you want them to go to when a payment has been correctly processed or canceled. I'd also recommend the testing environment while you're getting everything set up. Then hit Update. Then do the same for Stripe. Make sure you have After selected, since you'll be processing both PayPal or Stripe, but you don't want both from the same form submission. Again, I'll connect in test mode, and then just log in with your Stripe account. Okay, click Update and you're good. Let's go back to our form. First, let's add a drop-down field that lets users choose how they want to donate. Let's call it Donation Method and make it a required field. And then we'll change option 1 to PayPal and add another option and say Stripe, credit card slash ACH. Great. However, we do need to add two more fields, a credit card field and an address field to verify the credit card. If you'd like to know your donor's address regardless, add the field up here. Otherwise, you can put it underneath the amount with the credit card field. Hit Update to save. Now, I'm going to choose the credit card field and then go down to the conditional logic. I don't want this field to show up if they choose PayPal. So, I'll show this field only when the payment option is equal to Stripe. Okay, great. Our front-end form is done. Now we just need to make sure we have it collect payments correctly on the back end. Hit Update to save and then go to the settings at the top. On the left, choose Actions and Notifications. This is the section that shows what happens when someone submits your form. Right now, it displays a message to the user and sends an email to the admin, but we need it to collect payments. We'll add two new actions, a PayPal action and a Collect a Payments action. Let's go into PayPal first. For item name, I'll just put Donation, and then it should pull your email from your PayPal Formidable settings. Set the amount to your Amount field. Then, and this is very important, click Conditional Logic and set it so this action is only done when the donation method is equal to PayPal. Great. Let's set up Stripe. I'll type Donation in the description again and make sure the Amount field is used. I highly recommend using previously saved cards with Stripe Link. It makes it easier to donate if someone has already used Stripe at a different online store before. Then link the customer information to the correct fields in the form. And do the same conditional logic, except this time for Stripe. Hit Update to save. And you're done. You've created a donation form that can collect PayPal, as well as credit card and even ACH bank transfers if you'd like. And that's how easy it is to make a donation form in Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.